As many of you know, it's been a really difficult time for myself and my family over the last few weeks. A few weeks ago, we lost our father. And as you know, my father was my hero. I'm totally humbled and thankful for the thousands of messages that we've received over the last couple of weeks. Messages of support, condolences, and just asking how I've been. I really appreciate everyone that has reached out and asked how we're doing as a family. As you know, my father taught me some valuable lessons in life, and I'd like to share those with you once again. The first thing he taught us was always play the game with people that are better than you. That's how you raise your game. The second is, if you're the smartest person in the room, you need to get out, because you're going to learn absolutely nothing. And the third thing that my father taught us was always leave people better off than when you first found them. And Dad certainly left us better off. I can certainly tell you that losing Dad has created a massive void in our lives. But what I can tell you, it's made the process a little bit easier, is the thousands of messages that we've received over the last couple of weeks. It's really heartfelt, and I'd just like to take this opportunity to say thank you to each and every one of you. I feel now it's my duty to carry on my father's legacy and embed those values in everything that I do, both in my personal life and in business. And importantly, to leave people better off than when I first found them.
One final glance, one final